All right, we're back. Guess who's back with a brand new track, motherfucker? Perfect timing.
Hell yeah.
Опачки. Да, пожрать бы, конечно, не помешало.
Пашкмиш, пармиш, маш, пакшмала. Балышмиш, малырыш, машмала. Алака бага бадага дуга да бага. You're on the other side of the wall. Give me a minute.
I will be there in a minute.
In one little minute. Where are you?
Не, я с пацанами за такое не тёр. Сейчас всё толкну и в стрип-бар. А вот тут мой корефан точно бывал. Ну и чё тут за хуйня? Ну чё, начало дня уже неплохое. Ну, ноги в руки и на промыслы, братва.
Where are you?
Интересно, до скольки сегодня скупщик работает?
You're on the other side of the fucking wall now.
Yeah, stay there. Because I thought you were gonna come around to get me and I didn't.
Hello. Let's go! Yeah, it's kind of dumb. Guess who's back with a brand new CAC?
CAC? Whoa, we got no time.
It's fine, brother. We're good.
It's a doo-doo, dude.
You poo-poo. You poo poo, you pee pee. Nothing but a bunch of dog shit. Dog shit. Dog shit.
That's you, right?
Yeah. Nothing but dog shit. How about this bag? Hey, sodium. Do you need a rec battery?
No. Thanks. I can't see you. Can you yell? Or just talk?
Нормально, нормально. Живем, пацаны. Ну чё, неплохой день, господа.
Hello. Did you just call me Genghis?
And then I said...
Да ничего, скупчику всё продам и заберём.
Да ничего.
А вот тут друган мой бывал точно. Опачки.
Опачки.
Это что за хрень?
Hello, Joshua. Hello, Frankie. Welcome to the stream. Guitar Cove, yes sir. Bim 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 boom bow. Pretend that was a guitar. I can't make it. I'm not gay enough. There we go.
Oh wait, is there like, it's not like a crouch jump thing, right?
Not in this game, sadly. Ooh.
What's that?
I found a vodka.
Nice.
No dead people, lol. There's some dead people over there. Did they kill those dead people?
Особенно вот тот паренек в белом, красава.
Сейчас барыгам, а потом по бабам.
Может, ну нахрен? Да ладно, шучу,
я шучу, погнали. Wash my necky. Wash my necky. Wash my necky. People are a coming. Yeah, it's already been looted. Looted.
Frankie, what is that?
Already looted.
A young street tough. His dog is all he's got because his parents ain't too good to him.
That's really fucking sad, dude. Tear it. I'm going to RAS.
Oh, okay. Don't tell
me. Oh, wait. No, I went the wrong way. Never mind. I'm dumb. Don't follow me. I'm a dumb, stupid, little idiot jerk off.
I thought it was down that way. What, do you go down here and then take a right or some shit?
Hold up.
No, that's like a... That's, you don't go down there. That's cool.
Hello me. Hello me, dude.
Wait, oh, okay. What is this way? Is it to the right?
From Kiba, it's to the left.
Oh, no, but like in the back to the right. Like looking straight forward from here.
Yeah. Sorry, my brain works slow today.
Nah, it's okay, but there's like 100% chance for the shit to spawn, I feel.
What?
Oh, no. Never mind. The fucking LCDs, whether they were broken or, like, working, they just kept spawning behind
them.
Yeah,
dude, they, fucking... They actually are pretty good prices, too.
Yeah.
If you get a working one, it's like 23K or something. We gotta leave, like, right now.
Yeah.
Let's get out of here.
You don't wanna check the very last of this?
Nah.
There's nothing, really.
Yeah, if we don't, get out now, we're gonna not survive. Time to break my legs. Oh, wow. It hurt my legs, dude. I wasn't actually expecting it to hurt my legs. This fucking game, dude. This fucking game.
Yo, I said Emmercom is closer to this side.
Is it really?
Yeah, I was thinking that you could leave out that and this... Wait, where is it? Right here, right? And then...
Railway is that way.
No, Emmercom is behind Ollie.
Yep. He probably meant from, like, where we were before. But, yeah. No, I'm out of stamina. I'm out of stamina. clock is ticking.
Yeah. I would have gone out of that differently. I think I would have ran out of the main hallway. I think we got this.
No, we definitely do. I'm gonna get greedy.
I'm not.
Apple juice. My favorite Pokemon is Applin. What do you think about that? It's a real one, dude. It's literally a dragon apple.
Like a dragon fruit? Or, not that?
No, like an apple that has a dragon inside of it, dude.
Jesus. And Frankie, that's not very good.
Oh, wait, no.
They're numb all the time.
Wait, what happened?
Frankie's hands are numb all the time.
Fuck, dude. Jesus Christ. That is not good, dude. That is a no bueno moment in chat.
Oh yeah, so if we came out that exit, we could have just turned around and gone backwards.
It feels like we only go backwards, baby.
He said, maybe I'm just pregnant.
You could be. I mean, Lil Nas X was, am I right?
Yeah, dude, you're not wrong.
I think my strategy in the future is... when I'm extracting, I'm gonna actually just shit in my pants to go a little bit faster. The projectile from my ass is gonna force me further. What do you think about that?
That's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Yeah, pretty good. It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
It's pretty good.
Alright, where do you want to go now? And also, is Josh joining us? Josh, are you joining us?
You better be, motherfucker. I'll straight up lick your ass if you don't join us. I'll straight up eat your anus, dude. And I ain't talking about the planet, alright? So choose wisely. What is this clip that he sent me? Why do I always do that? Oops.
Awesome. Thanks.
I'm gonna go off camera 1 second, bear with me.
Sure.
About to lay and hatch a baby dragon, probably. I don't even know. I don't know if you should do that.
Okay, all good. Had to deal with the dogs here. Okay, we're ready to go. Thanks so much for making time to see.
Could awesome. Be dangerous.
I'm going to go off camera 1 second. Bear with me.
Danger ops. Yeah, IDK my life in this game.
Okay, all good. Had to deal with the dogs here.
What the fuck?
What?
What is... Did he just snort, like... A line or some shit.
Okay, we're ready to go. Thanks so much for making time to see.
Awesome.
Thanks. I'm gonna go off camera 1 second. Bear with me.
Sure.
Oh, he smoked. Oh yeah, yeah. I can hear it now. It's the tea. It's Dom's mic. Yeah, dude. I literally didn't even hear it. I just heard him go, ugh.
What did you think it was?
I thought he fucking snored a line.
Oh.
There's a guy in a clip I just watched.
Oh, because I made a sound.
No, the guy in the fucking clip made a sound.
Oh.
But he was three chugging, dude.
Oh.
That's why he said it's Tom's mic.
I thought I made a noise and you thought the noise I made was someone snorting coke.
Nah, dude. It was a bongolone. I didn't even hear it until fucking Josh pointed it out. Had to deal with the dogs. That's what he said, dude. Said he had to deal with the fucking dogs. Alright, meet me on interchange, you little bitch. Alright, I'm sorry, I didn't mean that.
I don't even know, like, what to do.
Last guy did whippets on stream? Oh my fucking god.
Yeah. What the fuck, dude?
Dude, there's a bunch of gray names in here. A bunch of fucking normies, dude. Fucking normies. Whee! Dude, normalize crack cocaine.
That's very fair and very kind. What the fuck, dude? Oh. I stupid.
But he didn't turn off cam. Normalize Betty White. No, listen. Betty White is the mother of all normies, alright? Got him. I'm gonna eat some popcorn, excuse me. Sorry to deal with the dogs. What's up?
That wasn't eating popcorn.
I had to deal with the dogs, dude.
Oh, I get it, I get it.
What the fuck, man?
Sorry, dude, I'm sorry.
Yo, you missed the boy, dude.
What was it?
JFK was AFK.
Oh.
He was in here for a minute.
Oh my god. Guy's a legend around these parts.
Just hit this lick, stole a car from work.
Nice, dude. Proud of you.
They call me the popular 15-year-old at high school. I'm the biggest, baddest 15-year-old there is.
Same, brother. I even look 15.
Get on my level!
Bro!
Gommel!
I stole my bathroom sink!
Dude, I stole my mom's sofa.
Nah, Dom was the OG hit-a-lick guy, bro. He fucking threw his backpack in the ceiling. And then he stole the fucking... the little crumbly pieces of the ceiling tile.
I legit think it was Omar that threw that, but I didn't want to tell them that it was Omar.
He ain't no snitch.
Yeah, cause that...
No, absolutely was Omar, dude. I was there.
Yeah. Omar was just savage. He didn't give a fuck with that shit.
And then he went home. And he ate some pizza, dude.
Yeah. Sag, dude.
Can I have some pizza? Two hours ago, Freddy LaChance has followed. I was not live 2 hours ago.
Hmm.
Who the fuck is Freddy LaChance?
Hmm.
Little asshole. Let's fucking set out to kill that guy in a video game.
Yeah, let's beat his little tight ass.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like that more.
Get his tight ass.
Spicy.
Alright, I am just about good.
I am Justice Victoria Justice.
Hell yeah. Ready to run into a five man?
Sag. Yes.
Us versus them, the whole lobby, dude. Josh, nice gun.
Hey, thanks. Hey.
I was gonna put that suppressor on, but it costs too much money.
Hey.
Aw, gee, thanks. Aw, you got a friend request. Aw. Aw, you got a friend request.
Here.
Or are you stashing the contacts?
What, me?
Yeah.
No, I was like trying to have space for when we... Wait, are you saying am I taking it out of my rig to go on the raid?
Yeah.
Yeah, but that sucks. Because now... the space, the minimal space I just cleared up. Oh, wait.
Pizza. Boom, ding, ding, ding.
All right, that's better. That's a much better.
Damn it.
Sorry, boy. Is that the right time? 15? No, 3.
There he is!
Why were you nighttime?
Why not?
Expected it to be day, but I'm down.
Why the heck not?
Dude, watch the language. Jesus.
Dude, I'm sorry. I just can't stop myself. What the frick?
I'm getting a food to drink.
Okay, just drink.
Drinky.
I'm thirsty. You got any food to drink?
You got any food to drink? Dude, don't talk to me unless I watch my Linus Tech Tips videos. I haven't had my daily Linus Tech Tip video.
I'm not sure how to use this Linus.
Linus. Linus. Boot and doo doo. Boot and doo doo. Wow. Dude, get your money up, not your funny up. Growl. Growl.
Not like that guy. He's pretty cool.
Josh, what angle do you have your keyboard at when you play?
I have it at the angle. The angle.
Alright, cool. I have it at a Kurt angle.
I have it at a Kurt Cobain. I mean, I have a carbine next to me. I mean,
wait a minute. What'd you say? Run that back.
I said, I play with a small tilt.
All right, cool. What about your cock? What's your cock angle at?
Oh, I know, left and the hill, right.
All right, cool. Sounds good. What's up, RNG? What's with the Yes.
Hide.
I see someone. Dude, you see this guy?
Wait, what? There's a guy here?
Yeah, there's a guy. Shoot him, dude.
Where?
He's right there.
Where? Where? I act like he's invisible.
Dude, don't tell him, but he's invisible now. Man really just fucking boofed the hose. The 8K hose.
Hell yeah, I have 8K hose. I got hose.
I have wenches dialing my telephone. Where's Dom at?
I just ran. I'm gonna look at your stream.
Time to boof the filter. No, I'm not boofing the filter.
That's us.
Dude, it's a guy. I'm gonna shoot him.
Where?
I just wanna make sure before I run all the way up.
I got you, brother. If you see Killer, let me hit him in the head.
I'm so close to the Killer tracksuit. Only 96 more kills to go.
Hey, at least all you need to do is kill him, you know?
Yeah, just kill him.
Dude, just kill him, dude.
I can barely kill him when he spawned in one spot every time. Never mind when he spawns everywhere.
True, true, true. Felt that. Oh, I just heard something. Yikes!
There you go. You just jump, son.
No.
Just scav in the middle. Unless it's Killer. Oh, there's another one. But where, though?
I hear him running. I'm not sure where he is, though. There's a guy at furniture.
There's a guy at furniture?
Yeah, if you're over like in that area, just be careful.
I'm near the registers.
I'm right here, right?
You're good, right?
Yeah, we're good. He should. He just killed a scav somewhere.
Oh, I thought you. I thought Chris was good.
You said you're at the registers?
Yep.
Did he just nade, or was that you guys?
That's him. I hear him running around. He's like outside of furniture in the hallway over there going to the alarm.
Okay.
Other side of the locker, if you're like at the locker, basically.
That was you that jumped, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah, I just jumped.
Wow. I'm coming to you guys.
I see you, Chris. You're in the dark, right?
Yep.
Running.
Mm-hmm.
You're looting now.
Nah, yeah, this is me. But I reloaded.
Anyone? Oh, I lost him. He was in the light for a second. I think I just killed someone.
Nice. Whoa.
I'm not sure who threw that. It might have been the guy I shot. I might not have killed him.
Where is he?
He was outside of, Techco. You see now there's like the shelf right behind the Techco going towards Raz. He was behind that.
Okay.
Left side hall. I might have shot him when he was in the middle of throwing the nade and he died. More suppressed shots like in the middle of the mall.
Nice RNG.
Are you guys running out into the mall now?
Yeah.
Okay. You guys just kill him?
I just kill a scav.
Yeah.
Oh, someone jumped to the right.
I just jumped on the registers.
Oh, yeah. This guy's being a little rat, man. Should we just push out?
Yeah. I feel like...
Sure. I'm up here, like, on the corner. Jumping right now.
Yep. I can
that
barely
guy on the other
fucking
side of the
see.
Wall from it.
There's a guy on the other side of that wall?
That guy.
Oh, okay.
Door down the hallway is open. I didn't kill him?
No, it was me,
No, I know, I didn't kill that guy, his body's not here.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant the flash. Oh.
You guys good?
Yep.
That was close, though. Are you at, Josh?
I'm still, like, near furniture and tech. I'm trying to figure out who killed this big boy and where he's walking him.
I think I just heard someone.
No, it's Josh.
Coming to you guys.
Yep. A guy!
Where?
This map is so dead right now. Oh, you're breezy. Is that Dom that ran down there?
Yeah.
This man's... He said, fuck life. Where'd you go to, Dom?
The National.
Power's not on, is it?
No.
Nice.
Coming to you.
I'm dying though.
I'm in here right now. This is me.
Alright. Yep.
He's in National, not Brutal.
Oh, I'm dying.
You need meds?
I'm dead. Fuck.
Aww.
Because I wasn't sure if you guys were following me immediately after. So I didn't shoot at first, but then I knew it wasn't you guys.
RIP. It's a level 36, dude.
Was it a USEC or a bear?
USEC.
Hey.
But I don't have the dog tag, Sag.
There was another guy in the other building. I'm gonna go in there.
Stuff in a second.
RIP, dude.
Yeah, dude, I literally took a second until I started shooting because I didn't want to kill you guys if it was you.
I dropped your stuff.
Unfortunate, dude.
Oh, interchange again. I'm down.
We had AP-20s on him, dude.
And that backpack is crazy. Yeah, that's why, dude.
He had two dog tags on him.
You're not taking him?
No.
You sure?
Yeah.
Fair enough. Hold on, I'm gonna drink some Milky real quick.
You got any Milky to drink?
Hey. Condensed milk. Power is still off. These little fuckers. Oh my god, this is such a nice little rat spot, dude. Oh, is that where you put his shit?
Yeah.
Nice, dude.
What gun did I bring in? I was running for it. What was it?
What did he have, Josh?
What, Dom?
Yeah, his gun.
That was the MDR.
Oh,
RIP.
The 5.5A11. Wait, M855.
RIP. Who got any food to drinky? Yeah, he already looted this, whoever it was.
That was me that looted that side.
Nah, but that jacket was already looted.
Yeah, that's what I'd search.
Oh. Little fucking rat boy.
Got any drinky to food?
Yes. One hit up,
Oh, this wasn't me, though.
One hit up tech light.
If it's not already hit.
Yeah. Wait, Ultra's open. Or not Ultra, that building's open. Doesn't that mean power's on?
Building was... No.
Oh, okay. I thought power had to be on for that one for some reason.
Nah.
Scav. How did he not die? I shot him right in the fucking head. There's another one. Dead. Anything good?
Found a car med kit. Some painkillers, some more painkillers, and some more painkillers.
Wow! There's nothing here. There's never anything here. A drum mag. This room is such dog shit. What the fuck? Oh. Scotty doo doo doo. I'm a Barbie girl. Did you get him?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that was easy. I'm a Barbie girl in a Barbie world. Man is Omega looting.
Omega.
Yes. Pokemon Omega Lol and Poggers. Now on the Nintendo 3DS.
And Pokemon.
Pokemon Law.
Pokemon go to the polls.
Yes.
Was that a scav or a hatchet?
Good question. That is a scav.
Was a scav.
My mans, you are rubber banding like a bastard.
No, you. You. What?
I turned in the third GPU today.
Hey, did you make it? How'd you get it?
I found it.
Hey.
Techco on PMC Raid.
Nice.
Tech store. Some shit like that.
Techco!
Techo, dude. You know, Techcho?
Yeah, it's, what's up?
Pedro?
Yeah, vote for Pedro.
Yeah, the Pedro store. I like that one.
Vote for- oh, it's not looted. Hey, a Thor.
Oh, that's very pog.
I can't even grab it, honestly.
I wish that was me, dude. I just found the fucking...
I can grab it.
Blue armor. Easy.
You're getting the middle one, right?
Sure.
Alright, I'll get the one on the left then. Oh, I am without energy right now. By energy, I mean, stamina. Stamina!
Sega, there's an MRE here.
Nah, I'm good. It's just stamina. I'm chilling.
Let's take it.
Now!
I threw it.
I don't want it. Dude, watch that. I'm gonna get a GPU
I'll
right here.
I'll take XP then.
I'll get a GPU right here. GPU, you see that?
I mean, in my MRE, I can't see. You got some coffee, dude. You found a Chippy.
Yeah, Chippy in-game. Chippy X Tarkov sponsorship.
I have a Chippy in Rust.
Yeah?
Yeah, the Chippy arcade game.
I'll say less.
Like just Space Invader.
What can I drop? Eh, it's
oh,
not
I
worth
all
it.
All
this
deep looks
it.
For that barter trade too.
Say less, dude.
I got tournament.
Hey, it's daytime now.
Yeah.
I told you what it's for, right?
No.
Key plugs for the 73 round AK 762.
Yep, yes.
The new mutant us. One.
You're a mutant.
Pretty good trade off.
My little mutant.
You guys bringing in your mutants?
Nice,
your
dude. Favorite? Nice, Josh. I got you.
My little mutant.
What a guy, dude. What a guy. What? Josh just said the OG meme, dude.
I think I'm a...
I have to confirm who that is right now.
What?
My little mutant.
I did kill that guy. He just got his dog tag yoinked.
Oh, say less. Oh, I need one more. One more T-plug. Motherfucker.
T-plug. Dude, you're I'm gonna plug your butt. I'm
you
literally...
Or something.
I'm literally gonna plug your butt if you don't stop that.
If you're down, if you're down.
Yeah, I just gotta take a pee-pee. Also, I forgot to start craft, so let me do that. Vertex, you little fucking bitch.
D.
D. D. D. There we go. Oops, I did not mean to do that. Alright, BRB. Actually, let me put a Vaseline in my butt real quick. Alright, it's in my butt.
BRB.
I just read that the fedora guy was paralyzed.
Oh, Jesus Christ, like the meme?
Yeah, yeah, the tip my fedora for you.
Jesus Christ. What the fuck?
The COVID.
Oh, wow. That's fucked up.
Yeah, it's big sad.
Oi!
Oi.
Oi!
Among Us.
Among Us.
Nah, it's called Among Us. If you're a real fan of Among Us, you would know.
Oh, sorry, dude.
Yeah. That's right. That's right. That's right.
You little bitch.
Bow down to the Among Us master.
You fucking whore.
Well, I beat you last week in Among Us, so...
Damn it. He's right.
My Among Us skills.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was too busy beating Amogus.
Yeah, I was too busy beating Among Us.
I didn't notice you there. I was too busy eating the Among Us guy.
Alright, guys. Where are you?
What's up, Wrath? We're doing pretty good today. I'm a little tired, but I'm doing well. How are you? I'm good for interchange again, dude. I don't even fucking care, dude.
I'm down.
I don't fucking care, dude. I literally don't even care.
What the fuck happened to my guy?
Man, there's sometimes you just gotta put the controller down, right? That's how I feel right now.
What?
So right now, I'm stepping down from Saffron Chef streams.
And I'm moving on to bigger, better things.
And I'm moving to chatterbait.com. I'm going to show my wiener on stream.
It's going to live stream on OnlyFans.
Damn it.
Pog? Pog?
Only streams on my OnlyFans.
Is there, do you think anyone, like, just plays video games on Chatterbait? Like, exclusively?
Probably.
Yeah, I wouldn't doubt it.
That was Clara Babylegs that did.
I don't know who that is.
Basherverse?
Oh, yeah. True. Wait, she did that?
Yeah.
That's silly. Ah, fuck, the market's broken again! This is like the most annoying bug in the fucking game, dude.
The market's broken, my guy.
Yo, I broke the fucking stock market. Lick my pussy.
Come on, man.
Lick
Come
my
on.
Fucking clange.
That's the part, that's the good part.
Oh, me fucking pussy, mate. Alright, let me know when you guys are good to go.
I'm just about.
I'm good whenever.
Well, I'm not okay!
Alright, then why do you fucking say so? Keep your mouth shut if you don't want anything to say.
I'm sorry, dude. I really mean it, dude. All right, chlorine goes for.
I sincerely apologize.
I'm selling my chlorine for 40k. You can't stop me.
I'm slaughtering my chlorine for free.
I mean.
I haven't taken care of the dogs for a sec.
Yeah, just gonna take care of the dogs real quick.
Train?
Yeah, train.
Ugh.
I watched the thing of the guy putting the laser inside a train's house. Someone
put a laser inside a train's house?
Yeah, dude, they tried to find out which house he lived in. So they they shined a laser through his window.
I didn't realize there was the video that was called I'm Not Safe Anymore.
Train wreck freaks out after getting a laser shined through his window.
Yeah, dude.
ESP, more like PCP. More like Lemmy Smokes. And...
Everyone used to just say that he lived in a fucking, like, shipping container. Now he moved and put his cam like this.
Shipping
like
container?
Screen.
It does look like a fucking green screen, dude. It's actually ridiculous. I'm man, pretty
what
tired, but that's the usual, really. Hung out with the other Chris and listened to a bunch of music on Discord for a while. If you've heard of her, we gave some of the new Little Sims album a listen for the first time, and I fucking nutted from my ears. I'll have to give it a try. I've never heard of that person before. Thank you for the recommendation. Hello? Hello? You guys are scaring me.
That was good.
I can't anymore, dude.
No, I said Twitch more like bitch.
Ah! Got him.
That's what Frankie said. More like bitch, or what's the sitch?
Boop, boop, be-doot.
Stitch?
What's the sitch?
Bitch. Lilo and Stitch?
Lilo and bitch? Lilo and bitch? Lilo and bitch?
D!
What time do you want to... Do you guys want to go at?
Any.
I don't see that option, dude. It says 8:26 and 20.
It's the far left one.
Oh, the three white lines?
It's the other monitor, yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, wait. After I see the three white lines, do I click on exit game?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool.
No, that's not the right way to do it. You have to press a combination of Alt and F4.
Wait a minute.
Do it quicker.
Oh yeah, okay.
That's the quick version.
No, that's the what is that? That's like the Konami code?
Yeah, no, that'll fix it. That'll fix it.
Oh, okay.
That'll fix it.
So guys, when Nickelodeon All-Star Smash comes out, we're going to play, right?
Was that a sentence, dude?
Yes. And it was a question.
I don't know how to feel.
You should feel good that I asked you to play a game with me, dude. I'm your friend. I'm your fucking friend, dude.
Don't threaten me.
Bruh.
What happens to Josh Fishimo? Oh, yeah, true.
Yeah, put him up there. Put him up, dude.
I accidentally clicked on that one trying to fuck with other ones.
Dude, I don't know what's wrong with my fucking lung right now. It really hurts. Like, every time I laugh, dude.
Yeah.
That's kind of concerning, dude. Alright, let me listen to this real quick. I'll listen to a bit of it so I don't get deleted from the internet.
You see what Frankie said?
Nice, dude. Oh yeah, I fuck with this. So much I would give my life for this. If the bullet was the beat, I would probably die for this. How many times did I cry for this? I would hate my. Oh fuck yeah. I like that already. I like that shit already. Hope it's not too serious. Nah, it's probably not. It's just like started today. My lung like hurts. I think I maybe, like, fucking moved wrong. Or maybe, like, my rib popped out of place. Which is possible, so. I wouldn't even fucking doubt it at this point with all my fucking medical problems. So what's the plan, fuckers?
Collect loot, survive.
Okay.
Play the game.
Yeah, just play, you fuck.
Press W.
Nice for point and click.
Yeah, this game is just I Spy. This game is literally just Nancy Drew.
This game is kind of like that game Sims. I don't know if you guys ever heard of it.
Yeah, it's kind of an underground game.
Facts. It has a cult following.
Yeah.
It's. I don't know if you've ever heard of Electronic Arts.
No, I don't think so, dude. They only, wait, is that the company that only releases good games?
Yeah, it's the company that's really good.
Yeah.
That's what people usually call it.
Oh, say less, dude.
I think people usually forgot the name, because usually they just usually called it the good company.
Yeah, no, EA originally stood for extremely awesome, right?
I think it meant, I think it just stood for perfect.
Yeah, dude.
I thought it meant erectile absent.
I thought it was enjoy absinthe.
Yeah.
And that's why they changed it, because it's illegal. Eternal a take. Frankie said.
I coomed out of my eardrums. Nice, Red. I hope I coom out of my
part,
other orifices.
Have you seen the Mario Head part where he's like, hey, I got something in my eye. Can you help me get it out?
No, dude, that's really fucking funny.
Yeah, there's a YouTube poop part where he's like, hey, I got Mama Luigi in my eye. Can you help me get it out? And then it, like, he tilts his head forward and it's like, Mama Luigi! And it's, like, in his eye.
Oh, man.
It's the same fucking video that has the food to drinky in it.
Mama Luigi!
Hey, I got something in my eye. Can you help me get it out?
That's low-key even funnier, dude. Hey, I got something in my eye. So fucking stupid, dude.
And then there's another one where he's like, my nose feels a funny against this screen. It's like, what the fuck?
Bro.
That's literally what he says. My nose is or feels funny against this screen. I like
dude,
it.
Charles Martinet just too goated, dude.
Yeah, I wouldn't even have been surprised if that wasn't him on that game, because it's like a fake game, but I think it legit is him.
My nose is funny against this screen.
A screen? What? Like fucking Christopher Walken said it. My nose is a funny. That was more like Bill Cosby. Dude, Cosby. My Christopher Walken fucking. Oh yeah, that was a Portuguese guy, wasn't it?
No, because Bill Murray goes to the Portuguese restaurants around here.
Oh, true. True, true, true. I literally didn't even hear you say Bill Murray. I just heard you say Portuguese.
I guess Gorillaz have a song called Bill Murray.
Nice, dude.
I found that out this week. When do you get the Monka S?
When do you join the fucking game? Because holy shit.
Dude, we've been in a queue for 5 hours.
Yeah, I've literally been in this lobby for like fucking 4.5 minutes. And I swear to God, there are no third world countries problems that even equate to this. Oh my God, dude. BSG, such a shit company! That's how the Reddit is, dude. That's how the Reddit is. They're like, ah! They made it so that GPUs don't spawn all the time anymore. I hate this game. I can't get rich really quickly anymore. I can't hatchet run anymore. What the fuck? Oh, Josh isn't here, Rip.
You wanna wait for him over here?
Yeah.
You sit in a queue for 5 minutes. I get up for 2 seconds. I get my spaghetti and you get in the game.
Yeah, dude. That's how it be.
And gave us one of the worst spawns. Just out in the open.
Yeah, dude. We literally spawned like 10 seconds ago. Oh, you do.
Yeah, we're already too late.
Damn it!
All the hatchet runners got all the way. That's really close.
That is very close.
I killed someone.
Jesus.
Is there another one over there?
There's three.
There's three of them? Where are they?
Out in that parking lot, like towards extract. There's like I have like a penis bag and there's like a guy with an Alton and like a beta, it looks like. Towards like the fence and the hole in the fence back there.
Yep. You think they came up?
Nah, they're back there looting. I killed one, there are two more. Different team. Careful on the edge of that wall.
Yep.
They're behind the green crates.
Gotcha. That was your nade?
Yeah.
I don't have a good sight.
Right here, not over there.
Oh! I died. Bind.
Bro, what?
They ran up.
What the fuck was that?
You guys both died?
Yeah. That's crazy. Is it actually crazy?
I got killed by pink cat girl. I have a feeling that that's not a girl.
Yeah.
Well, that sucks. Just here in my garage with this new Lamborghini here. Knowledge.
It wasn't the people we were looking at. Different people.
Well, that fucking sucks. Ugh. Ty Lopez is such an asshole. Then again, get-rich-quick schemes usually are. True. Yeah, wasn't his secret, his, like, big secret that he, like, had people read books for him? And then he just fucking took the knowledge in. Wasn't that his fucking secret? I think somebody mentioned that, and I was like, that's ridiculous. Yeah, that's really fucking stupid. I just got all these books that I'm not gonna read. Knowledge. Knowledge. Let's sell all this dumb shit. All this dumb shit.
What, like here in my garage?
here in my garage. How'd that song go again?
Like the guy, Ty Lopez.
Yeah, dude, that's what I was just talking about him.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I was talking about the, fucking, the Weezer song.
Yeah, I like that song a lot.
In the garage. Song? What's up?
Derek Weezer song?
Derek Weezer?
Derek Weezer.
Devin versus Shoe.
Dan versus Shoe.
Nah, Dan would just fucking decimate you. Instantly.
Dan the man.
Dan the big tall man.
This is literally a Lego piece.
I want to see it, dude.
A red rail for a gun.
Oh, you went on a scav run?
Yeah, I'll be really, really quick.
Should have told me, dude. I would have came with you.
Oh, I'm sorry, dude. I'm sorry, sorry. I was going to ask. I just didn't know if you would want to loot more, and I'm just going to run out pretty quick.
Well, I guess I'll do one too then.
Hell yeah.
Maybe I'll find you, dude. Hope everyone can remember the album. Melon gave it a review and wore the yellow flannel for it, so it was a good one. Hell yeah. What's up, dude?
If you find me, I'll give you a fucking present. No gachi.
Dude, I'll give you a fucking little kiss on the lips.
Bruh. Weird.
Dude, what are you, gay? Dude, I'm homosexual.
I have no meaning as a scab right now, bro. I have no meaning. Oh, wait, maybe I will have meaning. I'm gonna have meaning. No. Keep look, don't need it.
That fucked me up. Dude, I almost have 100k points in your channel.
That's insane.
Better make some damn rewards, boy.
Facts.
Better buy some more hats, boy.
Yeah, dude. So I'm gonna use it on. 82 hat swaps in a row. Let's get it.
Monka W.
Monka W.
No repeating hats either.
Yeah, no repeating hats. If you do, I'm suing you.
You're gonna kill me in a video game.
In real life.
Saying Pandora has so many songs, you never listen to the same song like in a year and a half, but it plays the same three songs over and over again.
True.
Pandora has so many songs, you won't listen to the same song more than once a year. Let's put Katy Perry on TGI Fridays 6 times in a row.
Nah, fuck Pandora, dude.
California girls.
I'm a Spotify premium boy.
Daisy Duke Bikini on top.
That's a beautiful rendition, Joshua.
Bikini on top.
When's the Caro Benito version of that song coming out?
Now.
That's what I want to know.
BST girl?
BST?
BTS. BST.
BTS? That's a boy band.
Boy singing?
Who's wait, do you not know who Pandora or what Pandora is? Is that not a thing in the England land?
The English islands.
Yeah. You know,
the English islands.
The Isle of the Engs.
Yeah, that's what they call it, I think.
The Isle of Egg.
Kim Jong-un died on age 27.
Who?
Kim Jong-un.
Kim Jong-un.
Hoin?
Hoin.
Hoin.
One of the BTS members. The singer.
Wait, really? Like recently?
Suicide by carbon monoxide. 2017.
Oh, wow.
What the fuck?
I didn't know that.
His pipe thing and sat in the car.
Yeah, rest in peace, dude.
Bro. He died in the Gangnam District, Seoul. Open Gangnam style.
This fucking guy. Oh, man.
Dude, that's in Fortnite.
Oh, man. Dude.
Wait. Yeah, that's in Fortnite.
Yeah, Pandora is just like a fucking a music streaming service.
Like Spotify, but ass.
Yeah, it's like Spotify, but if you took out every good song from Spotify.
Yeah, and you can't like just listen to what you want to listen to it.
Like a radio station, but like just that genre.
It literally plays the worst fucking music all the time.
You would type in the song you want, then it'll bring up a radio with that song in there somewhere.
Yeah, it's like, plays like fucking, like 50 songs later.
True.
It's stupid. I hate that shit. I always hated that shit. iHeartRadio is the same deal. Shit was fucking dumb.
I'm trying to listen to Master of Puppets, all you give me is Metallica radio. Now I gotta listen to Ozzy Osbourne, Crazy Train, before I can listen to fucking... whatever the fuck I said before.
I believe it was Master of Puppets.
Master of Puppets.
Dude, I remember when Josh was a kid, he would only listen to Metallica and Michael Jackson.
That's what I still listen to, is Metallica and Michael Jackson.
Say less.
It's actually Michael Jackson and Metallica now, though. I'll switch it up a little bit.
Oh, okay. That makes sense.
I don't know what you're saying right now, Frankie. I can't even see it. I just said you. I know you said something about the dark side.
That's pretty poggers.
It's so long.
You turn her against me? You have done that yourself. You will not take her from me. Your anger and lust and for power have already done that. You have allowed this Dark Lord to twist your mind until now.
Until now, you have become the very thing you swore to destroy.
Don't lecture me, Obi-Wan! I see through the lies of Jedi! I do not fear the dark side as you.
Another very good rendition, Joshua. You should be an actor.
Actually, Star Wars voice actor, so...
Wait, that was the real Star Wars voice actors?
Yeah.
Holy fuck, dude. They sounded exactly like you!
I was just playing them through my fucking phone.
Dude, oh, okay. Obi-Wan Chernobyl?
Obi-Wan Chernobyl?
Chernobyl, dude.
Only one Chernobyl?
The one true Chernobyl. Obi-Wan Krabobble. Soap.
Nice. I like the.
I am the yeast of thoughts and minds.
A little extra oomph on it.
Shibby wobby wobby wop bobby wop bop.
Dude, I like a little extra oomph on it, please.
I like a little mustard on them.
Ew.
Dude, I like my men with extra mustard.
Obi-Wan.
Thank you for the wonderful reading, Josh. Josh was really the Anakin and Obi-Wan. the whole time. Obi-Wan.
Holy
Kenobi.
Fuck, that really was you, Josh. I knew it.
Obi San Andreas.
Boo doo doo doo.
Wow.
Boo.
I am the glue glob gob galab. Shibby wibby wibby wop bada bop bop. They should have featured that guy on WAP.
You're not wrong, dude.
That would have been pretty poggers. Macaroni in that pot. That's what she says, right?
What is this XQC clips channel? XQC buys a free game for $130.
That's a flex, dude. That's what we call a certified flexer. I am the glue gob gob galab.
Alright, where are we going? I got a few more missions.
Do, 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 do.
Something like one on factory, one on.
I would be down for factory. I like factory.
And I have to get the thing from dorms. It's like in a room.
Dorky?
I have the key.
Dorky? That's a dorky door key, dude. Whoever designed it should not have been promoted to web designer. Yeah, they should have been promoted to customer, honestly. You keep that shit up, we're promoting you to customer. You heard that?
Are you out of breath?
Nah, just give me like 5 minutes.
Oblong Institution says I am the glob glob gab glab the schwab
gabble
gabble flibber blabber blab. I'm full of schwibbly liber kind. I am the yeast of thoughts and minds.
Thank you, Frankie. What'd you say, Josh?
I said I'm running low on raid. You want to pick me up some on the store?
Yeah, I gotcha. Were there a bunch of bugs? Bunch of bugs? Bug. Doki Doki Literature Club? Fuck that game. No, I'm just joking. It's pretty good. That game scared me. That game only gave me boners all throughout the playthrough. The whole time. I was fully chubbed the whole playthrough. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Still kind of thrilled that Donkey somehow got Kanye to feature Glue Glob Gob Glob on his album. Yeah, I have no earthly idea how that happens. That is insane. That is a miracle. Some would say a modern marvel. Yo, you know what's funny? I got out of raid from my scav run, and my game crashed, I think, so I didn't get any of that loot.
Nice.
should I just alt F4 and hope for the best?
Yeah.
This fucking game, dude. This fucking game. Well, luckily I did. Oh, I got that CMS, though. I do need that. Oh. Well, that's good. It actually did give me my loot. Say less. Do 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 do. I'm sorry. Sorry for what, brother? You're chilling. Sorry I put you through all this. Nah, dude, you're fine. You're perfectly fine and you're fucking beautiful, dude. I'm talking to you. I was talking to everyone. Josh, you're beautiful. Dom, you're beautiful. I don't think either of them are here right now. Rest in peace. It's just me, myself, and I. Hey, remember that god-awful song by fucking G-Eazy? That song sucked. How's that sound? Two sorries? Walter White. Just shit posting as usual. Nah, I got you, brother. I figured that was the case. Me when I'm not beautiful. You're all beautiful. All the time. So shut the fuck up. With respect, of course. Hello? Hello? The only boy beautiful persons here are the Scav, so let's all agree on that. Yes.
I'm back. I had to go ahead and go.
You fucker!
What the fuck?
What did I tell you about?
What did I tell you about eating ass?
I don't know. Just know me.
Good. I told you already.
Dude, you told me.
Yeah, that's what I told you.
You fucker! I just need to get a gun real quick, and then I should be good to raid again. Bradoopsh.
It's nice!
Bradoopsha! 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 Bradipa! Brakakaka! Brakakaka!
Yeah!
Brakakaka!
I ate a banana and then.
That's really cool.
Asparagus.
Wait, really?
You should drink a whole pint of Sprite now.
You should drink a whole liter of cum.
I'm actually gonna do Mentos and Diet Coke. I'm gonna drink it on stream and
that's,
then I'm gonna get kooky and loopy.
That's very cool.
Yeah. I mean, what do you expect? I mean,
just a god. Idiot.
I mean, fuck yourself.
Damn it.
I mean, come on. I mean, I suck my balls. I mean,
you should drink. I got you.
Food to drink.
Thank you. Somebody got some food to drinky?
Got any food?
You got any food to drinky? The other day I tried to text my dad saying one deer goes one way, the other one goes another way, and autocorrect wrote, my deer goes on me way, there other goes another. Nice, dude. Yeah, your autocorrect be omega fucky sometimes, dude. I'll, like, read a sentence from you on stream, and I'm just like, what? Like, I have no clue what the fuck this man just said. Do you have any food to drink? Cool. That's the cell shit pile. How many soaps do I have? I have a lot of RAM. I should probably sell that. It's so bad. Nah, you're good. I understand, brother. I just fucking turn off my autocorrect. Usually just hinders me. Frankie's autocorrect is from Minnesota. From Minnesota. A? Alright, where are we going, boys? What's the dealio?
Anywhere.
Alright, fair enough.
Here we go, yo.
Here we go, yo.
So what's the scenario?
So what's the dealio?
So what?
Dude, stop hating me because I'm a soy boy. So what if I like soy? You can't stop me. Or as I like to say, soy what?
Salewa.
Salewa. Alright, what gun should I bring with me?
One that goes bah, 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 bah.
One that goes boop 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 boop. One that goes beep beep. Alright, I need to stop listening to this. I've been listening to the same song for 2 hours. I didn't realize it was the same song until right now. I think I'm actually mentally deranged.
Android underscore Ardalos says wassa 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 up. Bitcoin I am financially, I am now financially independently.
What the fuck was that? I am now financially independent. What do I bring? Gah. I don't even have money, dude. I literally don't have any money. What's up with that? Did he restock yet? He did. Alright, cool. I'm gonna put a hammer on. And I ain't talking about no guitar. Alright, I'll be done in a second. I just gotta throw a hammer on this fucking boy. Fucking boy. Fucking boy. Here we go. It has been built. Alright, I'm good. I'm down for either reserve or interchange. Where do you have to go, Dom? You said customs, yeah?
Yeah, dorms. And, something else.
Alright, let's go to customs. Fucking go, baby. I need to kill motherfuckers on dorms or in dorms, so. Why am I insuring my fucking mags? Alright, let's see this. Oh, yeah, it's the BitConnect thing, right?
Hey.
Yeah.
Hey. What's so, BitConnect! Whoa, what's up? No.
No.
Wow.
Bruh.
Be connect! Be connect!
I like that. It's good. I'm in the lobby if you want to invite me, Joshua. Let's go. BitConnect. Correct. Alright, we're gonna get 45 kills this game, boys. Between the three of us.
Yeah.
Yep. Me and Dom are gonna get one each, and then Josh gets 42. What did you just send me, dude?
Oh my god.
Why does it do that?
People assume I just live this life, like super privileged life, like Richie Rich, you know what I mean?
Hold up. Tom Hanks' net worth. 400 million.
This one's late. Wait.
People assume I mean, I just live this life, like super privileged life, like Richie Rich, you know what I mean? And that just wasn't the case. And it was actually the opposite.
Damn, I got even shocked.
Damn. Dude, fucking feels bad, man, for Tom Hanks' son.
What's the matter for him?
Huh?
What's the matter for him?
Dude, poor, poor guy.
Why?
Fucking, he grew up poor,
bro,
dude.
I will definitely
Yeah, grew up poor, 400 mil.
What is this lighter, dude? True. Oh, no. All right. Yep. I see. I see. I see.
It's a P.O. box.
I see. I see. I see. I see.
P.S. Russian.
I see. Yeah, send it through the mail, dude.
Yeah, to someone that doesn't want it through the mail so they can get in trouble. Not even in a vacuumed bag either, just in a bag.
That's so weird. That's Omega weird, champ, dude.
Vacuuming? Josh, you're vacuuming?
Yeah, dude.
I feel like I'm vacuuming when I play this game. Pick up everything I see.
It's like the fucking thing from Teletubbies.
Yeah.
Yeah, dude. The little hose.
That thing is kind of weird if you look at it now. I mean, I know everyone acts like that shit is weird, it is, but when I look at the fucking thing, I'm like, bruh. I feel like that probably made me feel a little bit like, oh, it's nice, but don't touch it. Don't touch it. It'll suck your finger off, dude. No gotchy.
Omega gotchy.
It'll rip your finger right off, dude. Then no more gotchy.
It's my birthday year. This year I was born on a month, on a day. That happens to be tomorrow.
This year has the month I was born in.
What?
What are you doing for your birthday?
Gonna come home and play some Tarkov.
Say less, dude.
Sounds a gooch.
He's gonna get 2 gallons of chippy.
I'm actually quitting my job tomorrow.
Yes! Full-time Tarky! He's gonna go pro, dude.
He'd have to drink 2 gallons in like 5 days.
Yeah.
You taking care of your dogs?
You think Josh doesn't go through that gallon in a day?
I mean, he'd be shitting good, so.
Oh, Josh be shitting good. That man takes like 5 second shits.
I've actually shit so much that I just throw up now. That's how I get rid of the waste. It's just chippy anyways. I just throw up the chippy instead of shitting out chippy.
Say less, dude. Fun. Yeah, it's based as fuck.
I think EVGN would be proud to hear that.
Yeah?
I think he would say that's fucking awesome, dude.
What are we doing on this map?
Dom's gotta go get... Oh, I gotta do bullshit as well.
Oh, fuck, dude. Fuck.
Did you bring the stuff for bullshit?
Nope.
Well, then we can't do bullshit.
No, we can get the flash drive, though.
We can grab it, yeah. Just not... Can't go in there and place it.
Oh, you can't place it?
Well, you can place it, but I'm saying, like... No point in going in there and dying.
Oh, do you have to do it in one raid?
No, you can bring it out and bring it back in.
Oh, okay. Nah, it's whatever. Who cares? Vodka! I mean, moonshine. Nope. Who are you shooting at?
Killed a scav. What was that scav shooting at a player before? It's 2 scav. You good?
Yeah, I'm just killing the sniper scav. You
I'm
good?
I'm getting shot at now. Yeah.
Oh. You killed him?
No, he's shooting at me. I don't know where he is.
I can't make the jump! I heard him at gas, dude. I'm gonna throw a nade over.
You really
Where is he?
The scav.
The scav?
Can't kill him. I hit him 3 times.
I'm getting shot at. Yikes.
Yeah, that's not a scav shooting at you that time. I'm not sure if I'm shooting at you now. I'm gonna guess they're on the rock. I'm gonna go around.
Yep. I failed my bullshit, dude.
Kill the scav?
Yep. I didn't know that was part of it.
Where the fuck is this guy shooting from, for real, though?
For protect me while I bandage my stomach up.
Yep.
And my arm. Cause I got fucked up. I didn't bleed though.
Fuck, was that guy shooting from?
He was on the other side of the wall.
I see him.
You got him?
No. It's hitting the car, bro.
Where is he?
Where is it? Got him.
Was it a PMC or a scav?
I think it might have been a scav. He was on top of the building. Probably a scav.
Yeah, it was a scav.
There was someone down here, though. I seen him while I was shooting at him.
I'm gonna die.
Where are you?
I'm at the rock that Nate just landed on top of me.
Did you jump over the wall, Chris?
Nope.
Where did you go?
I'm behind you.
Oh. We can go.
But where?
Josh.
I'm behind gas, just on the wall healing now.
Alright. We'll come
I
to you.
I need an antenna somewhere.
Antenna?
Yeah, like
should I, yeah. Should I jump the wall or should I just go through a factory gate?
I don't know. You can probably jump over the wall now. You seem to be focused on me.
Alright, follow me, Dunn.
I can't jump the wall though.
Ah, rip. We'll go through this then.
Walking on gas? The scav going towards you guys from gas.
Oh, I see someone.
Yep.
That's scav. That's the same scav Josh was talking about. Are you ready, Dom?
Yep.
You're at the tank.
Yeah, like the oil tank.
Yep.
Where the Jaeger is.
Yep. Alright, let's go. You ready?
Yep.
That's gas. Oh, yeah.
Oh, I see him. I got him. Got him.
Alright, we're at the tank. That was you that killed him?
On the other side? Yeah.
Nice.
I'm just greasing up my butt. Give me a sec.
I'm in the gas station right now. Is this mandible? Is that for like that weird helmet that has an opening like this?
It's for like, the
yeah, I can go on the fast MT and stuff.
Yep.
I'm coming.
There's a guy
he
shooting
died.
Me. You died? He's on the rock. He's on the rock.
I'm behind you.
There's a guy right above us, Dom.
Yep.
Fuck.
What's up?
I just dropped.
Oh, Josh is around this and he's dead?
No, the guy that shot Josh is up here. I say we just go back through gas. What do you think, Josh? I think Josh.
Yeah, you can just.
No, dip, no. Oh, quest.
What is your quest, Dom?
I don't have the key for it.
I probably do. What is
on me? Do you have your like keys on you, all of them or something?
Yep.
It is 203.
Nope.
Just not with me right now.
Are you ready?
Yep.
We're gonna dip.
Yep.
Someone right there.
Oh, they're behind. He's under the bridge, dude. I thought he was on top, dude. Did he? Oh, he fucking ran down.
Where? Hold up. He jumped to the left. That's so annoying. That was probably the same guy. Who killed you, Josh?
Fallen Forge.
Yep. Yep.
I only did 80 damage to him, dude. Unlucky.
All good, all good.
Nice, Wrath. It's not the bitrate it's killing. It's just, I have a stream preset where... So, I have to lower the quality of my stream, or else, the CPU on my, my streaming PC can't handle the load. If I were to up that, if I get my CPU, or a new CPU, the stream will look better. But it's because
I want to go change Sedge.
It's there's so much foliage that it just can't handle it. I have the max bitrate that Twitch can allow. It's just
no.
This game fucks it. What'd you say?
I said I want to go to Interchange, but the game said no. Also, I gotta eliminate raiders in the command bunker.
I also have to do that.
That would be good to do, all three of us. And then, yeah, room 203. I can bring it in this time. And then the letter on the messenger's body on factory postman Pat.
That one's pretty easy.
Yeah.
I need it. I like how yesterday was such a chill day on Tarkov, and now we're just getting killed.
Monka eyeballs.
Damn it.
Monka balls.
Balls, 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 balls. I'm just gonna sell that. Man, this game stinks.
Nah.
This game sucks. This game is doo doo. Dude, I'm running out of guns. I'm running out of guns. Oh, I never got my AKS back, dude. Rip.
Rip.
Well, it was fun while it lasted. Time to buy a new one. Rocks.
Alright, I brought it this time. Nice way too dank song.
Thank you, brother. Took me a long time to record that one.
Could tell, dude. Could tell by the passion.
Either. You're goddamn right.
I got the antique axe.
Oh, that's good. You could sell it for 50k.
Yeah, I didn't realize that. Until I just checked that shit. Thought it was gonna be like 10k.
Do I have any 6L20 mags? 6L10. Is this going here? It does. And it looks better. Say less. What's the difference? It's literally no difference. I have like 400 BP rounds.
Sheesh.
Sheesh. But no grenades. Rest in peace. Also, hold on. Forgot to change this bitch.
I
Android Boom. Underscore Ardalos says, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's get this shit, let's oomph. Topodamon and Topodamon and Topodamon and Topodamon and Topodamon and hold AWN, let's get D's sheet.
Hold AWN. I like that. It's good. You said we're going to reserve?
Hold those keys, dude.
What's up?
Hold those keys down.
AWN.
We're not going back customs.
I mean, we could, if that's where you wanted to go.
Yeah, I was saying I'll bring the key this time.
Alright, Betsky.
Everybody's cool with it.
Easer. Really sucks that that guy fucking killed us last time.
Yeah.
Because I was like, I knew where he was, too. He just like...
Goofing about, dude, you gotta admit.
What's up?
He was goofing about.
Yeah, he was on his bullshit, dude, for sure.
Like, if you did that to someone, you would have been like, whoop, whoop.
Nah, for sure.
So, Mans was just being a whole goofball and being a trickster.
Little trickster demon.
And just think of it like this. Now we're going to think of that when we go by there, you know?
Either.
And then next top guy's morning, gonna get clapperoony. Top of the morning, top of the morning, hopefully. Top of the morning, top of the morning, top of the morning. Let's get this shit. Let's get this shit. I see that.
Bruh.
What is the song?
Fucking no. I have no clue.
Oops. That is right.
Let's get it. Top of the morning to you, Fantano. Fantano.
Josh, what helmet was that?
The one I have on. It's a Fast M2.
Was that the one you were just talking about?
Before, yeah.
Yeah.
What is it, like 140k or some dumb shit?
I don't know. I took it off a dead guy.
Nice.
Is it called the mandible thing? Is that what that's for?
There is a mandible.
That's, yeah, there's...
There's two, there's like the I would say mandible from Star Wars, then there's like the face, like just a jaw piece.
Oh, okay.
But yeah, there's also like different armor plates for different helmets. Like there's slap armor that you can put on a helmet and some shit like that. And there's like an anti-glare one for another helmet, but it literally does nothing. It's makes it so your head's not shiny, and that's literally it. I have one grenade. That's all I need.
I set fire to the rain. Watch it burn as I wash away.
Another beautiful cover by the boy.
You've been blessed.
Where's all your tickets? You need to pay for this concert.
D. 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 Hey, at least we didn't get a terrible spawn.
True.
D.
Oh, that's good.
It's right in front of us.
Literally, like, in the front, dude.
Yeah, right there. He's locked in the front door now.
Yep. I'm Vaselining my ass.
Two different teams here.
We should capitalize.
I'm going in the first floor. Don't run.
Are we getting shot from outside as well?
No.
Sounded like it.
You guys are all really loud walking.
What's up?
You guys are all really loud walking.
Android underscore sound
walking, dude.
DDs. DDs. DDs.
Yeah, me too.
E's. D. E's. D.
I think it's someone else.
You die.
I killed one. That's three dead guys up here. I think we're good.
There's one more, yeah?
No.
Really?
It's me.
And, yeah, nothing in marked room as usual. Oh, I died.
Bruh!
What one are you? Are you guys both dead?
I don't even know what just happened. I just said bruh.
There's so many bodies up here that someone has ran up and killed like both of you and didn't even shoot me.
Yeah, I got killed by Mandalorian Merc.
Yep.
Nick Mercs.
I have the key in my gamma.
Well, that fucking sucks. Just heard the worst sound that ended up on my recommended. It's so nasty. DDs, DDs, DDs. Down to play Ellipses by Basement.
Did you go down the stairs? Where'd you go?
I don't know. I think I got shot from behind, dude.
I didn't.
Was he not
he
on
was
the...
in the hallway of us, and he ran into like the stairway of Dom, and I just lost him after that.
Yeah.
Into me while he shot me from the end of the room while I was coming on like up the stairs onto third.
Not as big of a song as Don't Stop Believing.
Yeah,
also RIP
funky stuff
the fucking Mandalorian
right
from
yeah,
Star Wars killed y'all
confusing.
Facts, dude. Well, that fucking sucked. I'm gonna be honest with you guys. I'm probably gonna dip out of Tarki right now.
All right.
Because my dude, just like Troy Baker said, I need to get my head in the game, dude.
Yeah, I think that was Zac Efron, but yeah.
Damn it. No, wasn't his name Troy Baker in the fucking movie?
I don't know. That's all the real life guy, Zac Efron.
No, Troy Baker is the fucking voice actor. Yeah, Bashaverse died a while ago. We were talking about it on stream. Yeah.
Yeah, it's like Blue. So last week.
Damn it. Yeah. I wish you guys luck, but that's gonna be it for me on Tarkov today.
All right, boy.
All right, peace out, me boyos.
Peace out, boy.
What a couple of good guys. All right, I have another plan for today. Isn't that fucking today? It's literally available in 1 hour. You gotta be fucking kidding me. I was gonna play this. I was gonna play this. Fuck off. Oh yeah, I got you. Hold up. Oh yeah, I seen this. This shit sounds pog. Sounds so good. I love it. Yeah, I seen that the other night. Very poggers. What do we play in the meantime, man? I was literally gonna play Sable, dude. Fuck. Populous. Isn't that game from like 1998? Yeah. I think it's even earlier than that, actually. Katamari. What remains of Edith Finch? Ah! More like Edith, bitch. More like eat a cock. I'm just rolling until I find a good game. A game that I want to play right now. Skyrim, oh my god! Plants vs. Zoombles. Ever played Donut County? I have not. But I've wanted to for a while. You know what? Fuck it. This is what we're gonna do. Skatebird. This fucking game looks so goofy. Oh my lord. No, I'll fucking play this. I'll play this. Yeah, I've seen it before, but I just never got around to it. Thank you. this looks cute. I've seen Vinny play this. Yeah, Vinny plays like all the fucking weird games. Boom, do, do, do. Oh, yeah, I have to close Steam. I forgot. Because this is fucking annoying. He was doing this yesterday as well. Alright, let's play some Skatebird. There we go. Hell yeah. My mixtape. Oh, wow. They're not unlocked yet. Ollie also flip tricks. Ollie also grinds. High contrast dialogue. Game speed. You can turn up the game speed. That's amazing. Alright, let's go. Species pink. Kakapo. Kookaburra. Budgie. Pigeon. Lilac breasted roller. That's my pick right now. Oh my god, they got owls. Holy fuck. Oh my god. There's so many birds. I like this. I like this one. Owls? I like the sleeping cap. What is the bok choy hat? This is incredible. This is the best game ever made. I like the sleeping cap. Oh my fucking god. This is the greatest game of all time. Fucking fanny pack. I want them red wheels. Do an ollie. Oh god. Is the camera supposed to be fucky? I think this is like broken. I think the game is, like, broken. Yeah. Hold on. I think it's, like, fucked up or something. Can I play this without a controller? Yeah, you can. It's just... Wait, what did that say? Oh, a flip trick. Bro, this is so hard to control on fucking, this is so hard to control on keyboard and mouse. Oh god. Yeah, I think my controller's fucked up or something. Hold on a sec.
This island alone, more than 6,000 come annually.
Here, Alan Watts. Alan Watts, Tupog. My, one of my friends at work was very into Alan Watts. Oh, please? Can you... Stop. Here we go. Bro, what is happening? No, what do you mean no controllers connected? Are you... Are you mad? Are you mad? All right, there we go.
But soon these young will reach adult.
There we go. Everything should be okay. I don't understand why this isn't working. Genuinely. Let me try to close this and see if it works. Dude, what the fuck? I don't know what's happening. This is the greatest game ever made. Damn it! Yeah, I don't know why my controller is like freaking out though. The jank. I don't know if that's like literally the game. Or if like, I genuinely have no clue. Turn that FOV up, baby. Let's go. What? What? I'm so confused. I don't know why this is happening. I'm gonna be honest with you. It's like half working now. A bug just flew in my nose while I was walking home. Dude, a bee flew into my fucking chin today. And it scared the shit out of me. Oh, is that... Bro, what is happening with my mouse? Do you see that? I think that's why it's fucking freaking out. Hold up. I don't know what it was doing to my mouse. Let me restart and see if it does it again. Yep, it's still doing it. I don't know why. Also, skate bird. Yeah, dude, it's not working out apparently. Yeah, I don't know why it's not. Alright, let me try this. Let me try it one more time. Here we go. Mm-hmm. That pops up. When I was a child, a bee once flew into my eyeball and hung out there for a few seconds. That's really fucking gross. That is really bad. Why is this happening right now? Why? Why? What the fuck is happening? Hello? What? God. Dude, I don't understand, dude. I genuinely don't understand. Pushing, push forward. All right, let's fucking see if this works. Let's see if this works. Not really. The camera's still freaking out for some reason. Why is it doing that, man? Why is it doing that? Whatever. Gotta try to pollinate my people. Bees fucking suck, but I fuck with them for pollination purposes. They be harassing my sister at school all the time, too. It's one of the weirdest bugs. Yeah, I don't know. I have no clue. You know what, fuck it. We'll play Flight Simulator. Requires 147 gigabytes, excuse me? Yeah, maybe the fuck not. Today's just one of those fucking days where nothing goes right, I guess. Oh, sick. It's actually pretty pog that a Minecraft game is even on Steam. Donut County. Here's the thing. I don't even know if I want to play video games right now. Kind of just want to go to bed right now. Yeah, I'm probably going to get off. I'm exhausted and feel like nothing's really going right today. Clear my head off and, poor Chip, I'm fine. I'm just fucking exhausted, honestly. Yeah, alright, well, peace out. Have a good night. I love you.